Yep, that's me. I bet you're wondering how I got here. Well, let's just start from the beginning, shall we? So there I was, a freshman at a new school, and I decided I wasn't very good at basketball, so bam, I signed up for wrestling. After a tough practice, however, I began to contemplate why I was even still in wrestling. Was it because I actually enjoyed the sport? Was it because I appreciated the hard work that went into it? Or was it simply because I wanted something to do over the winter time? Nah, that can't be it. So I began to ask around and ask my teammates why they were still in wrestling. Justice Douglas, what draws you to wrestling?
Well, it gives me something to do during the winter time where mostly you would be inside, and also a lot of my friends do it, so I just decided to do it.
Well, that was pretty stupid, so I decided to ask a true wrestler why he was in wrestling.
So Nicholas Wilfong, what draws you to wrestling?
Well, you know, all the ladies come to the meet, and I look pretty dang good in a thingly.
Well, there you have it, folks, the key to wrestling, along with a healthy dose of hard work, passion, and dedication. I'm Jack McDonough, signing off.